In a pinch, coffee people will drink gas station coffee. But they'll be wishing it was Pete's.